And the cup says, C U P. A cup says, spell C U P. Very good. And this is a cake. This is a cake. And let me see all the persons who like to eat a cake. Yes, cakes are very yummy. Cakes are very
yummy.
Yummy. Very good. So he says, cat, cup, and all these begin with which letter? C. Very good.
The alphabet.
Yes. Now, what is this? Who can tell me what is this?
A cup.
You want to touch it? Touch that. Tell me what it is. Yes, it's a comb. What is this? A comb. What is this?
A comb.
Comb. And you hear the C sound? Comb. This is a?
Comb.
Yes, it's a comb. All right? Kiara? Here is a comb. So everybody see that this is a? A comb. Very good. Now we have something else on our table. What is
cucumber?
No, not a cucumber. It looks like it, but this is a what? This is very sweet. What is this?
It's a cane.
Very good. It's a
cane.
And we, do we cook the cane before we eat it?
Yes.
No, we don't cook it. We can just peel it and eat it. And this also begins with which letter?
C.
C. And it says cane. Now look. Nice. You want to look at his ear then? Very nice. Come take an ear. Look at it. Yes, it's a cucumber. You don't want to touch a cucumber. You love to eat cucumber. Here, Miss Honey. Nice. Come, Marquis. You're a turn man. Come here, look at it. It's a cucumber. You like to eat cucumber. And we're going to form the letter C. Right or wrong, right? We're going to form the letter C. In the air, using the pointed finger. Now you're going to put your finger in the next to the Diana. Sit up. And you're going to put your finger, and you're going to use your finger to form the letter C on your table. From A to A. You're going to form the letter C on your table. You're going to form the letter C on your table. Very good. You're going to form the letter C on your table like this with your finger. So you're going to use your finger and form the letter C. Now who remember two things that we talk about that lead to the letter C?
Maybe it's a car.
Huh?
Car.
We didn't talk about car, but car starts leading to the letter C, yes. Who remember two things from the table that lead to the letter C that we talked about? Kiara, tell me two things from the table that we talk about. Kiara, Kiara, tell me two things from the table that we talk about. You tell me? Tejani, tell me two things that we talked about from the table. That begins with letter C. Tell me two things. Yes, Diana? Tell me two things that you talk about from the table. What? Tell me two things that we talk about from the table. We talk about cake and we talk about cake. Very good. What else? What tell me two things that you talk about that we didn't see?
Cat
and a what?
Cup.
And a cup. Very good. Aiden, hey, give him a big clap. So he says a cat and a cup. Aiden, hey, tell me two things that we talk about that we didn't let us see. And a cup. You have to talk loud, let everybody hear, man.
Cat and a cup.
Tell me two things that we talked about that we need to let us see. A cup and a cup. Alright, that's very good. Alright, so we talk about a cat and a cup. Anybody else remember anything to read that we talk about? We talk about what?
Cat and a cup.
Tell me something else.
Six.
We talk about cat and a cup already. What else do we talk about?
Your cup.
Upset. What else? Look at the table, man. Here's the table.
Yay.
Tell me the names of two things that we talk about. Here's the table. Here, that you can see. What do you see on the table?
Cat and a cup.
trace letter C for me. Kiara, you're going to trace letter C for me. You're going to trace letter C for me. Yes, please. You're going to trace the letter C for me. Very good. You're going to trace the letter C. Very nice, Kiara. You're finished. And you guys are making letter C up here. Yes. Love tracing. All right, now it's time for you guys to make the letter C. Thank you all.